Hey guys, welcome to my video. Today is Tuesday, so I'll be playing Arena Assault. As usual, I'll start with my flyer team. I'll be using these items. So let's see how this goes. We have Halloween Jacob here. Rika is the player, Chartoni. This looks fine. Jacob is scary. Let's see. I need to be careful with this Jacob. He has really high defense. Can I kill him with my Cordelia maybe? Sure, this works.
Yes. Okay.
I think.
Yes.
Maybe this works too. We don't want to trigger Gale Force here. Yeah, so now we can run away from this Amelia.
Minerva.
That's nice.
Okay.
I can kill this Sarja too. And yeah, that should do it, I think. Let's have Cordelia. You can just bait this Amelia, maybe.
Understood. Shall we?
And yeah, we just kill Effie. That's great. Still be safe. Yeah, we kill Amelia. Nice job, Pala. Okay. So second game, it's Snowy. Bishop is the player, Charchani. This looks fine. I think I can use my own dragon team here. Let's see. Wait. Maybe. I can stay here. Maybe Snowy. Maybe Effie too. So now he dies. Nice job, Fair. That's fine. Can I run away here? I mean, I think this is fine. I'll wait. So we kill Fae. That's great. Sure. Let's have Tiki. I'm scared of this Effie. So you can bait Olivia? Sure. She has actual fighter. Should be safe? Maybe. Olivia survives. That's Udao. That's so scary.
Time to step up.
Okay, now we save. We kill Effie. And yeah, that should do it. This thing was interesting. But yeah, that does it. Nice ship now we.
Dragon Rampage!
Okay, that was really nice. Sure. Third game. It's Fe. Something Japanese. He's a player. Charchani. Maybe this is also fine. What do I want here? Maybe just this team. Or this team maybe. I'll go with this one. Yo, jungles are kind of scary. Maybe I could use my own, I mean my horse team. Let's see. I'll wait here. I don't see many Wendy's. It's really tanky though. Keep waiting. See what they do. Sure. I can know we.
Here we go. Stay close. Sure. What can I do?
Okay. I don't have listening stuff.
Of course.
That's not great. Oh, this is fine. We can heal. Sure. Nice job, Contra.
The enemy. Do my best.
So now we heal. Didn't want to do that. Well, whatever. Nothing's happening. I don't kill Wendy. I guess I can hit here. It's kind of free. I don't have any movement skills, so let's see.
Desist in your actions.
Sure.
Yeah!
That's fine, Gontra.
Yes.
You run away.
Here we go.
He's really doing nothing. Can we kill Wendy now?
Of course.
Yeah, she dies. Okay. This is fine.
Stay close. We
just run away.
What
should I do? Keep waiting. It's also fine. You don't kill Fae.
Yes.
Of course.
Here we go. Okay.
I guess we can heal.
What can I do?
Let's see. Oh, stop it.
Goodness.
Sure, we can kill Fae now.
Please hold still.
Yeah, I think that should do it. This was weird. Yeah.
Of course. Yes.
That should do it. We get cell juice.
What
run away.
Here we go.
And he just dies. That was interesting. Sure. So fourth game, it's cell juice again. Every single player tier 20. So I can bait these two. Check Skydance. I think we're fine. I go with this team. Here.
Yes.
So we'll just bait.
What should I do?
Got debuffed. I guess. So nothing happens here. We hit Veruca? Huh. Sure.
Amusing.
So Veruca just dies now. Stay here.
Yes.
We just kill Aliud. Yeah, it should be safe. We wait for this clear now. She just dies. Great job, Veruca.
Time to play.
That should do it.
Let's move.
We just kill Celius. The guy is great. Okay. This one was quite easy. So fifth game. Seafus? Seafus? I don't know. Charchani. It's a fair. So Dragon Emblem. Here I'm a bonus hero. Try to use my dragon team. So what do they want here? They use a flyer team maybe? Fate's team is usually safe here. This is interesting. They're really tanky. We need to bait. Maybe with this team? I can just use my Soleil. See if that works. Soleil is really strong.
Yes. Okay.
So let's see. Maybe fine.
Let's go. Wanna grab tea?
I'm not scared though. Yeah, that's fine.
So, is here.
So now it takes some damage here. To be able to trigger special next turn.
Yay. What can I do? Wanna grab
yeah,
tea?
Now he dies. Okay. Good job, Solo. They are great.
Ready.
I keep waiting.
Let's go.
Can't do anything here. Just need to wait. Let's see. Sure. We get fair. I love slow. Tea is great. Let's see. What now? Little Tiki. And yeah, that was it. Fjermin's not really scary. Yeah, Fjermin just dies. Sure. Was awesome. So, 6th game, it's Fjerm. Maruru is the player, tier 20. Really want to bait this Asura. I think I'll go with this team. Could be fine. Sure.
Best wishes. Of course.
It will be that sort of here.
Yes. Time to fly. Yes.
Let's see. She survives. Oh, that's really scary.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, they were on defense terrain, so. It wasn't great.
Fun.
I can't kill Selgius though. How do we run away here?
So
like this? I guess. That's Infirm. Oh, I forgot to equip your weapon.
Let's go. Yes? Of course.
Hope we don't die because of that.
Best wishes. Fun. Yes. Best wishes. Let's go. Best wishes.
I really don't want to bait this mirror.
Let's go.
Let's see. We can't do anything against Fjerm.
Yes?
Not with a Sura like this.
I got this.
I messed up.
Fun. Best wishes. Time to fly. Got it in my sights. Of course. I got this.
Guess we run away?
Let's go.
Take some damage here.
Oh,
best wishes. Yes? Can I run away? Time to fly. Don't think so. Fun.
Best wishes.
Yes. We need to do something here. I guess we'll use an item. Which one though? I mean, I got this. That one may work. Let's go. Let's see. Got him in my sights. Yeah, we can kill Fionn here. Huh. Love that animation. Best wishes, yes? Hit again. I got this. I won't need a second arrow. Him just dies. Don't be that sort of here. Sure. Right, fun touch. That's okay. I really don't want to do that. This is so scary. Let's see. This may work. Ah, yeah, we have advantage. Take some damage. Spawn fire. Okay, I think we made it. That was really scary. I messed up. Well. Last game. It's Bravebike. Moses is the player, chair 20. Let's see what they have. I hate this map. And it's Fire Sweep Bowling. So yeah, this is awful. How do I do this? I guess I'll use this team. It would be fine. I have really high defense. Let's see. What are they doing? I see. Here I go. So we can kill Lin here. Yeah, we need to. Let's have Blood Chill. Now we just reposition and wait here. Let's begin. You can kill Ike. That is nice. Okay. Yep. You can bait here. I think we're fine. Yeah, we're fine. Everything's fine. Keep waiting. Taking some damage. I dies. And we made it. Fionn just dies now. Okay, that was a really nice run. To use one item though. That's fine. Sure. Yeah, this score is nice. Okay, we made it. So yeah, that was it for the video. Thank you for watching, and please consider subscribing if you liked it. Here you can check out my schedule for the week, and here you can find some of my other videos, or you can go to my main YouTube page where I have everything organized. I really hope you enjoyed, and see you next time!